guys, Jack Jr. Welcome back to YouTube Minecraft Story Mode.
Nothing goes last forever. And every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost. Until all that remains are myths. Half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures. On a bridge,
what's up, dude?
Evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate.
Look at that, outside the moon, Dad. Look at a castle. Dad, did you see that build a castle?
That looks cool.
Second.
Oh, look at him.
Yeah, that's a Gabriel.
That's Gabriel?
Yep.
Stone engineer.
That's a
mess. Look at that. That's cool.
What's
up, Joker?
Joker?
Yeah, he just came up.
Magnus.
What's up, Novaflow?
Novaflow?
Look at everyone's just showing up for your show, buddy.
Yep.
Look at everybody showing up to say hi. Look at them all.
Yeah!
Alright, let's keep watching.
These four friends together.
Daddy, how'd you find Minecraft Story Mode? Daddy, how'd you find it?
I just did. Don't worry about it. Just play, buddy.
You download it? That's a dragon portal. See that? Watch. Ender dragon. See?
GA's in the house too. What's up, GA?
They killed a dragon and died.
Oh, they did. They got him.
He died. It's a dragon. And died. And a wither story in Minecraft story mode, huh?
There you go.
Yep. Okay, let's do it.
Alright, so this is your episode, so I'm gonna let you do it, okay? Better pay attention to what you're doing.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies, or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Or 10 Timmy-sized zombies?
Wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to, or
zombie
because
giant chickens?
Yeah, I would have picked the same thing.
Be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with
this guy's broke, Dad.
He's coming with us.
Really?
Okay, just Reuben.
Heck yeah, Reuben's my favorite.
He's a piggy.
I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like...
Look, you gotta pick something.
I don't know.
Oh!
It's not weird at all. People love Reuben's
my best friend.
I thought I was...
You say Reuben my best friend!
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers.
Losers?
I'm getting tired of it.
Says, we aren't losers, just embrace it, or, oh, okay.
Not losers, Olivia.
We not losers.
Nope, we're not losers.
We're not losers.
I can't remember the last time we won anything.
But if that's the case, it means we win at being losers.
Fine.
What's happening, Dad?
Oh, no.
No, it doesn't. That's it.
That's funny.
That's an axle, Dad.
Is it?
Yep.
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times, and now I'm
nice get Axel.
You scared us half to death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
He's got this!
He looks ridiculous. The Ender Dragon was a huge...
Ender Dragon?
Dragon.
That is an Ender Dragon!
It's a costume,
Jesse. I thought he looked awesome.
He's to look ridiculous.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
The castle buried over the doors. How funny.
The only thing more dangerous than putting the costume on is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
This one.
shears. Definitely taking these.
Got scissors. It got sheep.
I'm going to shear some sheep.
What's happening? What is? What is going on?
One of these.
Do good, Dad.
Dad,
do good.
This. We do. Look at us and say, hey. Those Jesse and Ruben, winners of the Endercon building competition. We should change the name.
Okay, let's go. It's Chevy. Fire Chevy.
Steel? Chevy?
What's he say, Dad? Dad, what's Chexy saying?
I don't know. I didn't see. You didn't play?
Yeah. He say fire. He's saying fire
shabbies. Awesome. Maybe I'll get things for my sweet poster collection.
Let me out!
I got the stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on.
Chick, look at that. Sorry, boys!
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
So cute, the Reubens. He got it downstairs, the outside.
That's everything.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition.
Rumor?
You guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one.
He got angry, Dad.
None other than Gabriel the Warrior himself.
Dad, let's get to make that creeper, Dad.
What's part two?
Huh? Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition is going to get to meet him. But if we win, oh man, this would be good for all the
people.
I wish they were all going to be there. Does nothing please you? You have to meet all the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone.
I wasn't saying it wasn't cool. I was just saying that would be cool.
Look at me.
Now
look at me. Look at me.
Shorts of yours make posters for a living?
I'm kidding. What's this called, Dad? That was this called?
Doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition.
Dad, keep looking, Mom.
And this year we've got Ruben. We basically have no chance.
What's that, Ruben? What?
Anything can happen. Have a little faith.
Faith, Olivia.
What?
See, Olivia.
Sliver.
Little Olivia.
Make sure you read those. Read what they say.
Okay.
Also, I'm hungry. To win.
That way you know what you're choosing.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong.
That is to make that creeper, Dad.
Isn't just
a build.
That's
what you're gonna go for is a creeper.
We have to do something noticed by the judges.
Okay then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
It's just creepers.
Out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
All right, let's build the creeper.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing. Right. It could be totally cool.
Yay, creeper! The monster's up.
This is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition.
Thank you. But my mystery. No more pots.
Wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing it.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
Dad, bars more bull.
No.
He's fine, friend.
Darren,
you better be ready to pick something. Watch.
Team on three. One, two, three. Team.
Okay, Dad, ready?
Yep.
Let's get that stuff. My hair is so beautiful. Press X, Dad.
Yep, press it. Fast.
Let's try it, Rubens. I castle. You forgot to brace in. What the? No, you don't like. I don't like it. Octopus.
You press the circle.
Yep. He's a check seed. You got sheep, Dad! Watch this, Dad! I can do it again. See that?
I'm not just ready to play.
Wait, Daddy!
I'm ready.
So Ruben, nice pig. Her eyes, I see hair brines.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelot.
Lucas?
The Ocelot.
Ocelot, the Lucas!
They've got matching leather jackets.
That's not Lucas, there's the Ocelots.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order.
Oh, now look! You see that? Did you see that?
Yep.
Get a load of these losers.
I see it, Dad.
You better get in your camera.
Name.
Axel. How do you do?
No, your teammate.
Team name?
Jexy.
We are not ready for this.
The Bear Clan!
Bear Clan?
So much for using anonymous.
Where, Dad?
You're the Order of the Pig?
Order of the Pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Dad, look at me! Order of Dad, look!
You guys are.
No, look, Dad!
Yeah, I know.
Dad, look at Axel! He's stuck in the. What's this called, Dad?
Tree.
Okay. Let's try this one. This one, Dad?
I don't know.
Yes. What? Are you kidding me?
They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass.
That's me, rainbow beacon!
They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Shut up, Bart. Sorry, boys.
Don't be mean to the child. Design is
better. Creeper that no? Cool oh.
Up shut up. He's not bad.
Their difficulty okay. Score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably that's stop staring at them. Look.
That's not my buddy.
We're gonna lose this again.
There's sea, Dad!
Yep.
We're just looking. There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it yep. Wins and gets shown at Endercon.
Come here. Come on.
Maybe not all of
them. What, drop it?
Endercon
how's your game, bud?
Okay.
Food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
I tried shut up.
What's
there.
That?
Jesse said shut up.
Just say shut up.
I don't know.
Just
maybe.
Say shut up.
Stop wasting your time, baby. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Pet.
How's the bill going?
Only time will.
Petra.
We're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot.
Okay,
to thank
that,
you for
is that. Lucas. Hey, that is Lucas.
That is Lucas.
You help these tools
for the right price. I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you. Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. And if you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us.
So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see.
What?
He said be careful what you wish for.
Welcome to the EnderCon building competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also...
Daddy, not spoil Minecraft story
mode. Gabriel the Warrior!
Gabriel? Daddy, he said Gabriel the Warriors,
yeah.
Dad!
He did.
Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the... The Warrior Whip.
The Warrior Whip?
Yeah.
And just like that, I'm nervous.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
That was the old Minecraft. That was the old Minecraft story mode.
Oh, there it goes.
Against my creepers. Dad, no, make zombie, make creepers.
I'm so scared. You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
There, now's creeper done. He's gone, Dad.
Now, moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Yeah, there's a creeper, the firework.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Wait.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man.
What?
Heck yeah.
No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
What'd you say, Dad?
He said it's just a bunch of dyed wool.
Wool?
Wool.
Oh no, wool?
Oh no, Room is gone.
Oh man, you better save him, bud.
You gotta save.
Room is going to get lost.
Whoa, better watch out.
You gotta do something.
You guys stay and save the build.
Save a build.
Be careful.
Dad, watch.
We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
There you go, Dad. See? So you guys stay and save the build. See, Dad? No sweat.
Nice, dude. That's funny. That's awesome. Nope, you just got a trophy. New kid on the block.
Ruben?
Where
are you?
Yeah, what's Ruben?
You can hear me.
Hope he's okay.
Let's go this way. This is scary, Dad. That's scary.
You know how to call Ruben?
Yeah.
Press
R3. No, look.
Out here in the dark.
Look, Dad. I see carrots. Dad, this is scary outside.
Yeah, it is. It could be creepers anyway.
No, I see zombies, creepers, and trouble, and trap, and patrons here. Huh? Okay, pigs. Okay, Dad.
Ruben, are you in there?
Stay back.
That's a whole bunch of Rubens. Are you serious?
No, that's not Ruben. That's a pig.
Yeah, but they look like Rubens. They're all pigs.
See? What the heck? Dad!
Ruben, it's getting scary out here.
What's it saying, Dad? Ruben, scary out here?
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
He died!
Ruben, oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh, jeez, please don't be toasted, Ruben.
What the heck's doing, Dad?
He's putting it out.
Put it out fire?
Yeah.
It's like a smoking. Ooh, let's go this way. This is scary. Ooh.
Oh, goodness.
I hear a spider. There's Ruben!
Yeah!
Nope. That's not Ruben. He's a spider.
Mm-hmm.
Huh, Dad? It's scary outside. Dark. Ooh, I'm scared, Dad. I'm scared. Whoops. There. I'm scared, Dad. Is that monster? No, that's Ruben. There he is!
Yes, we found it!
Ruben, there you are. Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
He's eating. What? Oh no, that's not good!
Creepers are coming.
No, that's zombies!
The zombies.
We gotta run away, Dad. It's gotta kill us.
I think we're good.
That is creepers! That is creepers!
Yeah, dude.
I think we made it.
Run! It says that we're die! Yeah, we're die, Dad. Kill you.
Good
job. Die. I'll kill you. You. Ouch. Come on, kill you. You broke it, Dad.
Wooden sword?
Oh no, you broke it, Dad!
I know it's bad.
This is scary!
Too many of them, buddy!
Too many of them?
Leave that spot no matter what. You hear me?
See, Dad? I told you to leave that spot!
Get away from him! Oh no, he got you! Get off, Mom.
Get him!
Now what? See, it's Petra! See, Dad? He kills Spider.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
He got the webs, Dad!
I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse.
What'd you say, Dad? Dad, what'd you say?
First time in the cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the Nether.
That's a wither skull,
the
Dad?
First person I showed it to.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull.
What's this smell, Dad?
I'm meeting up with an Endercon. He's gonna
try to. A smelly bathtub.
Get her pissed off every once in a while.
Is they, a wither skull worth that?
They wither skull.
Are you kidding? For all the trouble I had to go to get it, I should be asking for much more.
Wow.
Wow, what?
Bart?
In a single day, you went to the Nether, you killed a wither skeleton.
Sorry, boys.
I mean, I did build a super
so cool with it. So cool, Minecraft.
Being you, huh?
Minecraft story mode.
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup. Well, you're not saying no, so I'll take that as a yes.
Jack, why don't you pick nothing?
I am!
Keep the crafting table down.
What? No?
Comes in
handy. Dad, let Bart share,
Dad.
Since
that sword of yours got busted.
Dad, throw it!
One.
Even better.
Good,
you make your
Dad.
Own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Stick stones. Okay.
Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jack.
What'd you say, Dad?
Just place the pieces on the table. Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Stone? Sword stones? A pickaxe? And diamond pickaxe? And a yellow pickaxe. We're finished! Daddy, you finished! Dad, you made it!
Good for you, Jesse.
I don't like to die!
What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
I don't want to die!
This may be kind of arrogant, but...
That was his goal?
Lava flow, so what's up?
You might want to get some more. Just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure.
Hey, I'll be a gracious winner, but that's it. He'll get one handshake and one good build, nothing more, nothing less.
Just think about it, okay?
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha.
Oh no! Daddy! Now what, Dad? I'm Shadow. I don't want to die.
This doesn't look good.
It's Chubby Swim,
well,
Dad.
There's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
The only way off this bridge is through them.
No!
Get back!
What?
Too many of them. I don't want to die!
Creeper died, Dad? Look at that Robin! See? Thank you, Minecraft Story Mode, Dad.
Do me a favor and suppress your inner talent, okay?
Yes.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other when I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good, but Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just... drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been Spider-Bait if she hadn't found me.
Spider-Bitch!
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think that creeper was really gonna explode.
We did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in
there. Yes!
On second thought, this thing is perfect.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face.
Subtle?
Actually, I'm gonna head into Endercon anyway.
Punch your face?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Hurry, we're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
Dark, dark, very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but is not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley?
Hurry, Dad!
I was.
Uh-oh!
Okay, here's a new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before. But then why would he be late?
Hey, press something.
What? Whoops.
I'll be back before you know.
Sorry, Dad.
If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Dad!
And just who are you?
Dad, who's his name?
I don't know.
I'm waiting.
So?
You know, you really shouldn't creep up on people like that. It's creepy.
Don't test me. I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now.
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Wither skull?
Idiot.
Too many people know my business already.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't?
Of course I have it. What kind of dealer would I be if I didn't?
Let's see it then.
You want to see it?
You bet I want to see it.
I'm going to show you.
Show me then.
Stop rushing me. I get nervous when I'm rushed.
I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Your partner here almost soured the deal.
Oh, he's well, a Petra,
that... good. I left my friend Jesse.
Yeah, what the heck is a Petra? I've been found. Jesse?
If you he's outside. Us,
you didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay?
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. We're both cool.
Proceed then.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Lapis isn't so bad. We do need something decorative for the treehouse.
Screw this. We're going after him. I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
You'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on.
Is he
you see him anywhere?
There's no tomorrow.
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
The weather?
Lines are always super long for this booth. Bunch of cool masks.
Masks?
Time to play dress up, though.
Masks? Oh, bunch! A bunch of withers. The warrior. The warriors.
Well, we won't find him just standing around.
Oh, we'll find around? Jeez.
There he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
Gabriel?
Step aside, please.
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote!
Guys! He's in Gabriel! He found a Gabriel! Lucas here! Let's try this one. Lucas. Get. Lucas.
What's up? What's up?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Dad, there's a Lucas. Wait, what are you eating? Let me see.
It's a piece of ham.
Congrats on the win. I mean, I still think that because it's amazing,
but... Okay, I want to play a game.
You guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but... fireworks, too?
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe. I have nothing to do with that. Besides, he looks just fine to me. The black eye makes him look tough.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy
pig,
guy
Dad.
With long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
Beard?
So. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra.
Daisy
diamond.
Beard!
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you.
Okay,
I'll
let's play game.
Out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're
cool. We're all cool.
Pick something.
What?
Cool beans.
Cool around.
Cool beans.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Jeez, look at that chicken, Dad. Look! Dad, look! There's a Gabriel! Dad, look, there's cool. Gabriel!
That's tight, dude.
I see you, yes. Weirdo.
What you seen, Dad? Do you see a helmet?
You follow him?
Yeah, I'm following.
If it isn't Team
Hey!
How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage.
And I'm busy right now, man.
What, busy
man?
Trying to get a life?
Busy right now,
busy
man?
Busy trying to find some friends? Hey.
Where's Reuben? Oh, no!
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Where'd you wander off to?
Get oh, no!
Here. Fresh off the boat. Nothing sticks to your ribs.
Reuben!
Pork chops.
That's Reuben!
What's up, big
Patrick Reuben?
I'm trying to run a business.
Oh, no!
That's my pig! You kidnapped my pig!
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the street. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you've got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
He fight! She fight! He and Ruben nice. Fight! Did you see that, Dad?
I seen that.
I'm sorry, Ruben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude. I didn't
creepy
notice.
Creepy dude? The monster so cool. Okay, let's try chickens. Dad, do you see that chicken up there?
It's oh, wow, that's cool looking.
Okay, Dad, look, you make that chicken, Dad. Huh?
Remember yeah. That man I had to go do, Petra? Long story short, we met up with Petra. She and Petra on the deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in.
Wait, Daddy! Daddy! Daddy, I want a fish sandwich.
Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
Yeah! Fish sandwich!
Let's go!
Fish sandwich!
So,
sandwich,
yeah.
Hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Get it, Uncle. What? I say fish sandwich! What?
Crazy,
I heard you are making one.
I hope permission came with tickets to the show, because I mean, otherwise.
Dragon!
Go on, we'll be fine. You're totally covered.
We have to do something. Like what? The show is so sold out for ages.
Could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up. As long as he's there, we won't be able to get inside. We need the distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother
Wait,
of all
Dad! How you make us slime blocks, Dad?
How are you going to reach it?
Anna and Lucas having slime blocks, Dad!
Zuzzy?
Yeah! And jumped. Sorry. What? See slime blocks.
Gotcha.
There he is. Look, Dad, he's jumping! Hmm.
That I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Slime block, good.
So, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out two per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please have some slime?
Ugh.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime.
Block.
Quick.
On it.
Block. Blocks. Where's the Lucas?
There.
He's having slime balls, Dad.
Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
Told you things he was fun.
Oh, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crap.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Right there.
Jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this.
There you go, all done.
Ta-da, one slime block. Gross.
I'll take that.
Is it gross, Dad? Dang.
Yeah, I heard it.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Oh, hi, Kaden.
Holy cow, Kaden, I didn't even notice you're down here.
Hi, Kaden. Dad, can this be me?
Kaden?
No, not.
Go upstairs, then.
Go upstairs, Kaden.
Jump up. You're gonna be mean, go away.
I wasn't being mean.
You're ignoring you, befriend it.
Whoa.
Oh!
Ow. My poultry. My
poultry. No, what? Oh!
Raw's blood. The peck at raw. Ah!
Now's our
chance. Dad, she see our taxi? It's the same. Whoa. You did it. High five, Kaden. Oh, drink with him, Dad!
Where'd he go?
Dad, let's drink with him!
You got another trophy?
Yeah, I got 3 trophy!
He's making with this door.
No!
There are a million ways
you
to
make it.
No, he got high, Kaden.
This isn't my fight.
You make me? You need to
politely
store.
Ask for what's
happening. With his door. He's
sure,
getting
sure,
another
sure.
With a skull to make a
with a
skull.
With a skull? Hey, look.
Ready.
See?
Yep. What's it called?
What?
What's it called?
Minecraft story mode. What's this called?
What's this?
Weather storm head.
You guys better pay attention to what's going on the screen. You're on air.
You must have gone out of
there. Uh-oh. Pick it up, Kaden.
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
Dad!
I bet you
it's
anything
done?
I'll find my weather skull.
Oh,
and if we find anything else cool to steal along the way,
skull?
So be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I said we should ask politely, Axel.
Yeah, but if the guy's not here, we can't ask. So I say, we take.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
You can focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
Come right here.
The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
Okay, let's look at Petra. It's having a sword, Kaden.
Brewing.
Okay, let's see that Petra doesn't have. Okay, press square. Good.
Hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
One stone?
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Joaquin?
Okay, go find more stuff.
No, let's fight Axel. Let's fight Axe. Huh? Okay, that's square.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Potion? Press
Ooh,
triangle.
Take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion. I know this is a big step, but
I saw it first.
Yoink. Hey, what gives?
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
He's having... Oh, yeah. Jesse had medicine, Eden. Huh? What the heck? Oh,
what?
Let's watch, Eden.
With this door.
Yeah.
What the hell is all this stuff?
It was everywhere in another.
That's a man block.
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
What's this? Bridges box.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for a skull if it wasn't such a thing to get it?
No, Patrick said, what the hell?
Hey, watch your mouth! Something Jack didn't mean you to say it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Or a really, really bad one. If he's doing something shady, we need to figure out what and why.
Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
Came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Go, Bart!
Maybe we should just grab it and
Bart,
get out of here while we still can.
Uh-oh. Oh, no! Beside! Hey! UFOs? What's his name, Kaden?
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Should I?
It's to see me!
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's fair.
Screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
Yeah!
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We're not here to cause trouble. Just want what we're owed.
I won't be threatened. Not by the likes of you.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Where'd he go?
Look at it, Johnny!
Your own volition.
What did it? Johnny! Look,
see what? Johnny!
That's a Johnny! See?
Johnny!
That's not Johnny!
Stop!
Will you?
Whoa, how do you keep disappearing upstairs?
Huh?
How do you keep disappearing upstairs? Huh?
Can you unbite the stupid?
Tim, turn it down!
Yeah, Tim, turn it down!
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present...
The one, the only...
Don't spill it, Bubba!
What up, GA? GA's in the house!
Where's there he is. What's up, GA? I'm trying to go
gone. Good job. All right, watch the show. Let's play your game on me.
I'll play a game.
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
Oh, no!
Right,
well, Lucas,
he's not here. The only place he could be is...
Tell us, Lucas!
He's still down there!
Is
that how it's a pry box?
If he were to unleash them, this
no, that's Lucas!
We have to ask
no,
him.
That's not Lucas. That door is trouble. Yeah, let's get him. That door.
This is the smartest way to help Lucas. He's tough.
Just me.
Just hope he's tough enough to hold on a little bit longer.
We need to get Lucas back and to do whatever he else
wants. Hey, then. Not choking! Sorry, boys!
Come on.
Gabriel!
We just gotta push through this crowd to get to Gabriel.
Don't move that, please.
I'm not making it up. We really need your help.
Perhaps we should have this checked out.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait till...
Okay, your hands are
just tell
yeah,
me.
Yeah, okay, that's gross.
Really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong?
Is that Play-Doh? No, not Play-Doh.
Uh-oh, there he is.
Where?
Right there, watch.
Michael? You?
Wait, this guy is a friend of yours?
Trouble?
He's no friend of mine.
He's no?
A little bit of truth. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool. Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn.
He wants to make a one storm.
Gabriel, you have to stop him.
See? What's this?
Uh-oh.
No, stop! No! Oh, now what?
It's the wither.
Storm.
Creature, attack!
Oh, no! Now we're talking!
Mommy's gonna charge her upstairs.
No!
Take it upstairs, Mommy will charge it.
No! Run! Oh, no! What's taking it?
Watch, it's getting bigger.
Oh, that's scary! What's going on, Kaden? Kid, what's going on? He eating?
Yeah. Holy cow, it's turning into the wither storm.
Attack!
No, he eating! What the heck?
Gabriel!
No, stay away!
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can!
Yeah.
Creature!
Excuse me! The guy's main stranger. And I'm and it wasn't a story thing! Is he have blue eyes?
Retreat, I said! Retreat!
Press up, Jeff!
Whoops!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature. That...
Oh, stranger? It's not good. He's going to fast!
What?
See, I'm not think so. Kid, what's up with this? Kid, what's up with this storm say?
You
say, not think so?
You did!
I not think so!
Jesse, throw it!
exposed. The potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Nope.
No, I'm not.
Nope.
Coward, come back. That's my job.
Oh no!
Jesse, help me!
Oh, the wither's gonna take him!
You got eatist!
Thank you. I've ordered right
on
my wish.
No.
Running away.
What's in the car? Run.
Help me. I must get to the temple. What needs to happen?
No,
next?
No, no. Not if you're
not both side key.
Follow me.
Oh no.
No, no. Not if you're going up front.
Out of my way, chickens.
Woo! Look at the chickens.
No, watch, King of Death.
What up, Justin?
No, it's me, Withers.
What up, homies?
Oh no. It's a Witherstorm.
Hey, y'all get ready. Y'all get ready for a game here in a little bit. I'm letting Jack Jr. play first.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm up here.
If you guys want to anyways, I'm down. Soon.
Soon?
Sorry, all right, go ahead.
I'll take mom a minute.
Take mom a minute?
What the? What
on earth? He's got Edith, Dad.
What is it?
Lucas!
No!
He's
got Edith!
Abandoned me! No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
He's got Edith boys, Tim.
Uh-oh.
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
He's got it!
What up, Chara?
Chara? What up, Chara?
Yeah, Chara just said, hey.
You must set out for my fortress. You'll be better protected then.
Oh! Oh!
Hey,
yeah, well,
now
we're
here. Here's come,
Dad. Oh, look at that wither storm.
Yeah.
Guys, come. Guys, come. Guys, come, Dad. Come, guys. Come.
Oh, yeah, he got Edith.
For square, 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 square.
He's alive.
Oh my gosh, look at that wither storm.
Yeah. Jeez.
Stay together, everyone. We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple.
Oh no.
Dad, I can't.
Dad, you see TV, Dad.
Dad, you call someone, no?
I can't.
Oh.
Oh, you gotta hit X.
No, not X.
Keep going. We'll meet up on the other side.
This way, yeah! Oh no! It's Creeper, Dad!
Ah!
Run for your life!
Ah, jump! You made it!
Just up ahead! Follow me!
I got
you
back.
No. Oh no, Jack!
Sorry!
You took a hit!
Yeah, you
did! It's X!
Eat birdie!
The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Whoa, yeah.
Mm. Water!
No, Dad, don't say anything.
Oh, you can get through the portal.
Quiet, I Cordy.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit.
Hurry up, Jesse!
Everyone, get in! Help!
That's a portal, Dad!
Yes.
Ah! Take the portal!
Gabriel!
I get him! Triple plan, Jack!
Thank you.
Oh no, they're running!
So many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. I need to find the others.
Quiet!
Thorin's been missing for
years. Now can't you quiet your
others? You must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life.
Guard it with your life!
And do this.
What does the amulet do?
It will help you locate the other members of the Order of the Stone. Take it.
Oh!
Order of the Stone?
Sounds like a Harry Potter. Oh, turn it to. Oh! Did you push the button?
No.
Uh-oh. Better pay attention.
Sorry, Dad.
Left! Whoa! Hey, R2! Oh! Jack, you gotta get ready.
Gotta get ready?
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go!
I'm not leaving without you.
The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple. Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there.
Jesse, go!
No!
Oh, no! No! No!
What?
You lost it, and Gabriel, and Petra. The tricky froze. Is it he froze?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
He froze.
What does that even mean?
He froze.
No. You cannot. Petra is still up there. You cannot put that on me. I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
There's nothing you can do. Just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
Come on.
What?
You again.
There's a way to survive. You got it, Zach.
No, watch.
See? You broke into portals.
Vinyl Panda said hi. Tell him hi.
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 Hi, Thor.
Daddy!
Oh!
You ruined everything.
Don't pretend
you
don't know.
You took my most valuable potion.
Oh! He punched the face. He punched the face, Dad.
Yeah?
Yep,
learn
he punched his face.
Now I don't share Gabriel's feet. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
The girl. I saw. Dad, is here.
She was running in the opposite direction.
Oh, bunch.
Yeah.
Such.
Oh, bunch, Dad.
Of course. There's a fine line between.
Oh, bunch.
And stupidity. Our friend is in trouble because of you.
100, Dad.
Together because of you. You have much bigger problems to contend with.
Dad, can you help?
What?
Through that tunnel is a network of light bulbs built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
Oh!
We should go that way.
Ooh, that's hurt.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
Time! Dude, I can't wait. We can't wait to get to virtual reality. That's gonna be tight.
Nothing but that monster.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
Camouflage! Dad, he traded the camouflage and medicine! Oh no, Dad. Not good.
Run!
Run!
Zombie pig! Run! That is Zombie Pig Man!
No, he's taken.
No, that's a Zombie Pig Man!
What?
Quiet, Tim. Don't say what? I Cody. Just quiet, Tim. He's a ghost. Oh, four with them, Dad. Four.
Gotcha.
Four Minecraft story mode. Four Minecraft story
mode. That is a lot of lava.
Four Minecraft. My glad PlayStation 4s?
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about you guys. What drop?
Oh!
I?
You weren't kidding.
Oh man!
Oh man? Dad, do you see that? Axel, he's saying.
This one is episode 1. By third time. Hold on. Which one is this? This is...
Okay, so...
Tim, stop! I caught it!
Right?
No?
Good.
Jesse, that switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
This one is episode 1, but we got the season pass, so we got, like, all 8 that comes with it.
That looks easy!
Yeah, see, hold on. We got the...
Whoa.
Season pass.
Is it Ghost Zombie Pigman?
Olivia?
Where's Olivia? Ruben! Oh no!
Hang on, Ruben!
What's up?
Ruben! You see that? You win!
Said everything was gonna be just fine before.
Birthday,
I know I was.
No, birthday's
then,
over.
Yeah.
What?
Whoa!
Help me out!
Oh, not good.
Oh no!
Did what for it, Zach?
Oh, did you see? Did what for it, Zach? Catch!
I die.
Oh!
I die.
No.
Jack!
Okay. Try again!
Come on, Jack, you can get this. You got this. Oh, almost.
Almost. Try again.
Dad, dump it.
Bam, yes.
You
Good
win.
Job.
You win. Come on, Ace.
Well, Gas are officially crossed off my to see list. Done with the Gas. Never need to see them.
Oh, there's Ghost.
Crap.
Good. Oh, you. He's got a Ruben!
So Ruben!
Yeah! Whoa! Look at that! Look at that ghost!
Look at it!
Is
everyone okay?
Okay, Dub.
I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty
not
good.
Not dead.
Did I?
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time.
You win! You win! No, not win! Okay, stop! Okay, turn it down! There we go, Vicky. It's portal, Dad, I see it!
Nice. Inside your body?
Uh-huh. Buddy?
I know, but
that's a psychic fight! Did you psychic fight?
All these tracks converge at this point.
No, look, Dad, I see portals! Dad, watch!
There's the portal.
Yes,
Dad. No, this is zombies out water!
Back to the surface.
Axel! No, not go! No, don't go!
He's right. We have no idea.
Don't go in, Axel! Right?
Yeah, don't go!
No, don't.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
Chase.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going.
No. Got zombies out of water.
Like right.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm first. Going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
The fish.
Well,
nope.
See you guys on the other side. Yes.
I did not.
Eddie!
I pulled an 8-hour game yesterday, bro. I didn't download nothing. I went to sleep.
Look. The zombie's gone!
Not what I was expecting.
There's no zombie! Oh, it is! It is! Zombie's there. Don't cut! You got it, Zach! I'm a potty.
Can I play?
Yeah, let me see the controller while you go in there.
There was a zombie.
Don't get shit, too. Right? Oh,
dead? Yeah. I mean, you know, dead.
Yeah. In the dark, in the middle of nowhere,
maybe we should bed down for now. It's dangerous to be out in this dark.
Thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said.
Well, then maybe this is the temple.
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
I told you. Okay, give me a broom hole. Axel!
Oh, sorry.
I think it's gotta be.
Yeah. That's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing.
Or glass stairs.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build shelter.
I was going to say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever. We'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast.
Hey, Tim. Come here, so Jack can sit down.
In a hut, we won't know what's going on.
Take a couch, Tim!
Yeah, come on, let's go.
I hate spiders.
Oh, don't fall.
You like
grunting. Well, I didn't say no.
Huh?
Jack, did you...
What?
We should get started.
I got Santa Claus.
What?
The dirt? No, see?
All that work, and we're still fighting with the monster for trying to kill us.
It's done. It's over. We aren't talking about it.
We
could make it
done
like a fluffy little thing, but...
Santa, give me...
I mean, it's cool.
What?
Let's keep it together, guys.
Are you done playing for now?
No! I'm not done!
Okay.
Just not get play.
No, actually, I want to play.
No, not play.
Okay.
I
will
play.
No.
Well,
I'm
playing
it.
Oh, man.
No.
You have to promise.
I'm playing.
What is it?
I have cooked.
What up, buddy?
Teddy. Jack.
Hey, somebody just said hi.
Hi.
One for Olivia.
Hi.
Dad.
One for
Daddy.
Yeah. What's up, bud?
I'll get to play Minecraft more.
I want to play real Minecraft.
Sorry, Marcus. I only have...
Yeah, I told you not play.
It's all right.
Do not play.
Where did my shoe at? Stop it.
Just eat cookies.
Oh, man. I'm still tired from that 8-hour game, dude.
If you had cat, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken sized
zombies. Look, Dad!
Yes, I can. Yes, I can. You said, can you play Minecraft later?
Minecraft later?
A good one.
What is that?
Let me think. How can you guys joke at a time like this?
Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing like that.
All right, no more jokes then.
Jokes then?
Sorry.
Dad, Bars won't potty, Dad.
We should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up.
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know. Figure it out in the morning. Maybe you're right.
Yeah, dude, I'm for sure playing Minecraft later. Not
yet. Rock on!
We'll figure it out in the morning.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Don't touch it. Don't put your finger on the camera.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me. I know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Take it easy, Axel.
Easy? He threatened me.
He's not going to do anything.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out here.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him
leave if he wants to leave.
Oh!
Be careful out there.
Press red!
Always aim.
I'm so sorry. I love you.
What are you
doing? Nothing!
Out of all the times you jerk to us, and this doesn't compare.
Hey, you're on
if
camera.
Anything happens, I'm waiting.
It's raining outside, Dad.
I didn't.
That is raining.
You feeling good about yourself?
You'll be
ooh,
fine.
Yes.
Yes, we can play Minecraft later, for sure.
Fight! Fight! Fight!
Safety first. Good job.
Fighting first.
Safety first.
Safety first! Ebby, it's snowing tomorrow, Eb!
Hey, guys.
Hey.
That's cool.
What?
That's cool.
Snowing awesome, Eb.
Feel free. There's plenty for all of us. Even access. Don't be shy.
Are you done?
No! I'm not done, not done, not done, not done!
Okay. I'm excited, I really want to play.
We have to
get no! I'm courting.
Alright.
That's not play, it does not play.
Alright, I'll take it. You better pay attention then.
Yeah, me too. Gotta tell it as fast as I can.
Ian!
I tried to do some thinking of it. It's too cold. And then.
Sweet, man! Running. Sweet!
What?
No, it's alright.
She's like, you got me playing again. Minecraft.
I'm resourceful, you know? People always say that. And I am a good friend. Most of the time, I'm a good friend.
Dad, look!
Now, yesterday I wasn't
this is called Dad?
Lava flow. He said, we'll probably be on later. Sounds me. Good, bro.
Dad, look! It's called Minecraft.
Petra still needs it.
What's this called, Dad? That was his code?
Well, Chara said, don't be mean to me, let me play.
Let me play? You?
You're cool with me, Lucas. Thanks, Jesse.
Me too.
Thanks.
If you're alright, I guess I can.
Okay. I'll take that.
Alright, then, let's head out.
Look, Dad, what's his code?
Look at that, Dad.
Daddy, what happens? Dad, what happened?
What is it?
Daddy!
Get a closer look.
Daddy, what happened?
I don't know, just keep watching, bud.
Psycho weather storm. Dad, psycho weather
storm. Whoa, it looks crazy. It's the order.
Yeah,
it's
that's
the order.
That's an order weather storm.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Let's go.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Oh, crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how this person's or carved look like spooky? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find one.
Get behind it.
Stop, but don't shoot me in the face. Ow! Bart, don't! Caden, stop. Biting your arm.
Probably not. Good.
Really? Sweet, dude! Heck yeah, dude! I did too! Isn't that crazy? I did yesterday too!
Uh-oh!
Oh, duh! Kick, punch, it's all in the mind!
Let's make a bullet, Dad.
Okay.
What?
Uh-oh.
Now we're tied.
Daddy. What are you gonna do, man?
I mean, I'm sticking a bolt and then turn it off, Dad.
Alright,
let's check it out.
Caden, stop.
Oh, no. We don't have it. All of our tools and materials are back home.
Alright, everyone, head to your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
Today, Caden.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter.
Sticks?
I've got some flint and...
Flint! Webs?
Chicken feathers I picked up.
Chicken feathers!
Hey, look,
you
made a
wing.
Yes?
Oh, it's just shiny, but look.
Strength?
No, not you, he did.
Okay, let's make this.
Katie, don't
make it out
of toy. That is not a toy, dude. Bro. Drop. Mark, drop.
Oh no, I'm in trouble.
See? Look. Great.
Uh-oh.
Go in there.
Are you
ready?
Let's do this. Bart, go! Daddy, we made it!
You can sit
down. Daddy, we made it!
You ordered the kid's blood.
You guys are both in timeout.
Daddy, look, we made it!
Good job! What up, Dex?
What up, Dex?
Oh! This
must be their enchantment in there.
That's it.
Doesn't this look like Ivo's creepy basement?
Bart, no! Don't speak!
What's in it? What is this creepy in the creepy basement?
Creepy? Who's a creepy?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Ow! Look at that partner!
Right on. Thank you, man.
Thank you, man.
Yeah.
Can I look it down there?
Wait.
Yeah, check it out.
You got this.
Go in there. See what's in there.
But I can't jump.
You can't jump?
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, well, then I have to walk around or something. Oh, what's that?
Oh, this map.
Sweet.
That's a book.
The battle was fierce, but the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant. Saving
right? Is it the basement full of books?
Dad, look. Nick.
Oh, it says nice job.
These five members, five friends.
Yes.
Together would give so much to gain their rightful place.
What?
As five.
Let me see. What?
What? He was a hero?
They would.
What the?
Oh, no.
It's like a Minecraft story mode! All Moors!
Hey, look it! You gotta fix them! Okay.
Daddy, look at me!
They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so...
Spot, no!
Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Monsters are out there?
We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
What up, GA?
Go down, GA.
GA's in the house.
Climb. No.
They go up.
GA just got back.
They go up.
So what's up? Sweet, lava flow. We'll have to check it out, man.
What do you say?
decided
to
upload the video
today. Look, Dad!
Oh, sweet! GA uploaded one too. We're gonna have to check them out.
GA?
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was out of there.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look it's around and see if you can find anything.
Yes, that up there is Jimmy Christmas.
Jimmy Christmas.
Yes, right there. Triangle.
Sweet, thank you.
No, oh yeah. There he is. Watch, see, it's not go.
It's the same thing
anyway. It's not go. See? Oh, it is. Okay, let's go. They go up. They go up. All right.
No.
Yes.
Hey, Malco, how do we do this pattern?
No, I remember I. Okay. I know how to do it.
Hmm.
Try.
Wait. This one?
Hey, yeah, try. All right, now go all the way down to the end.
Yes.
Yeah, try it.
They go up.
Yeah! Good job, Jackman! Bam! Bam! Heck yeah!
Oh my god!
It's actually actually did it!
Good job, Jackman!
How you made a weather storm?
Now I know.
Oh! Look, look, look!
What do you think the colors are? The different colors represent the different
movies. It's green, red!
It's the order. It's showing where they are right now. Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know. Petra's relying on us. That Witherstorm is still out there.
He said Witherstorm, Dad!
The Witherstorm is trying to tell us something. We've got to find the order of the stone.
But there are only two lights. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus. Or Elagon.
Let's head out. I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here.
If I no, Petra, Lucas, can you see a window store? See.
She's still out there. She has to be.
Dick?
Stay safe, okay?
Just stay safe, okay? Kaden, you ate my candy!
Go. Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance of fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help.
Kaden, you stop?
Maybe one of you guys can
help me.
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered.
Dad! Yes,
oh, Ab, don't do that!
Finding
Magnus. Now you need to fix it before it falls all the way down.
We need Elagon.
She can't touch that thing at all.
She'll figure out a way to stop that.
We're trying to destroy it.
Yeah, stop.
When it comes you to told me you
yeah, I should fix it.
Here's Mark obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get
it. Great, I'd be broken.
Big axle is Elagon.
I'm called breaking the window down.
No.
Olivia, you and I are going
buddy,
to
oh, you suck, buddy!
McDonald's!
I know, see, Jack spotted that. He's like, what, McDonald's?
Well, I just
what, McDonald's?
Where?
Come on.
This!
You asked to do that.
Fine, I'll do it.
Sweet.
What?
I'll take it.
This McDonald's.
Hey, Tizzy, watch your game. You have to know how to do that?
You see how with this door?
How long does
it last? Juicy? What? There's wither.
An hour and a half.
No, there's wither storm.
There's the wither storm. Yeah, kid. Okay, no, it's not your turn. It's my turn.
No, not I you.
It's my turn.
No.
Is that all?
Next time on. Okay. Boom.
It's my turn.
Uh-oh.
Seen my ninja skill.
Hey, can you get off? I'm not done with the broadcast.
I'm not on.
Press circle. There you are. All right, guys. Well, it's been fun. I'm your host of the most, Jack Provost. Do not forget to hit that like button. Do not forget to subscribe. I'm coming at you with a live episode next, right now.